that that attack at the Capitol would have occurred. Does anybody believe that? And now his lawyers will come before you and insist, even as the Capitol is still surrounded with barbed wires and fences and soldiers, that we should just move on, let bygones be bygones, and allow President Trump to walk away without any accountability, any reckoning, any consequences. That cannot be right. That is not unity.